Hello and welcome. This is your NBA playoff recap from NBA TV. I'm Rick Kamla. Game 5 of the Eastern Conference Finals between the Cleveland Cavaliers and Detroit Pistons became the sole possession of Cavaliers guard LeBron James. And let's get you to the highlights of this one. An epic clash in the playoffs. One of the best playoff games ever played. Late fourth quarter, down 2. LeBron. Oh, he jams it down, ties it at 91. But we're not going to overtime yet. There's 9.5 to go. Mr. Big Shot with a chance to win the game. The up fake, the shot. No, the rebound by Snow, pretty good to not foul. We're tied at 91. We go to OT. Chauncey Billups hits the second free throw right here. We are tied at 100. Cavs have no timeout left because Mike Brown took one with about 30 seconds left when he really didn't need to. So then Eric Snow right here, chance to win at the end of OT. Obviously, that's not going in. And we head to double overtime, tied at 100. Less than 10 seconds left in the game. LeBron James drives, puts it up and scores. 109-107. The Cavaliers are in front. Again, one more chance for Chauncey. 2 seconds left. Blocked by Marichal. It still almost went in. And game 5 goes to LeBron James and the Cavaliers. 48 points for LeBron. 9 rebounds, 7 assists. He goes 18 of 33 from the field and scores 29 of the Cavaliers' last 30 points, including 25 straight. Incredible. So the Cavaliers are now one win away from their first ever trip to the NBA Finals. And LeBron James will look inside his game. 19 through the first 3 quarters, pretty darn good. But what about the fourth quarter and then the first and second overtimes? 29 points on 11 of 14. He did have some foibles at the line towards the end of regulation, but he corrected it in overtime and got the job done. 11 of 14, that is being in the proverbial zone. And that's your Game 5 playoff recap from NBA TV. I'm Rick Kamla. Game 6 of the Eastern Conference Finals comes your way from Cleveland Saturday night at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time on TNT.